12 Olympian gods. Big three are the brothers Zeus, Poseidon, and Hades. The children of these gods were half human, half gods.
Percy Jackson, we need to talk.
Miss Dodds?
You stole the lightning bolt!
I don't know what you're talking about!
Give it to me!
I found him.
Who found me?
The gods are real. You're half mortal, half god.
My father's Poseidon.
God of the seas. Zeus's bolt is the most powerful weapon ever created.
It's been stolen.
Everyone thinks you're the lightning thief.
If you don't return the bolt, there will be war. That is your quest.
Welcome back, Grover. And I see you brought Percy with you. Hi, I'm Luke. Let's get started with training, shall we?
What's that sound off your ankle, my brother?
You know. Not do.
Let's go find that lightning bolt. Oh wait, who's that?
Hi, I'm Annabelle, daughter of the goddess of wisdom. Let me show you around.
Okay, lovebirds. Logically, the lightning bolt has to be in the underworld. And to get there, we'll need to collect the three pearls of Persephone.
Okay, where's the first pearl?
It's hidden in the statue of Athena at the Parthenon replica. Alright, let's go.
That's what my boss is. Could never play me for ho-ho-ho. I beat the crosses. My whole set is down to throw it up, but we not nauseous. And I got big drip, big splash, and whatever else out the faucet.
Guys, I see the pearl over there.
Okay, this is gonna be too easy.
Jump on top of the pearl.
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me.
Let's go! I got the first pearl.
Good job, Grover. Next stop, Medusa's lair.
That's the snakehead lady, right? One look at her, and you'll turn to stone.
Exactly. Which is why we need her to look at her own reflection. You guys go look for the pearl. I got this.
Ah! Welcome,
daughter of Athena. You seek the pearl, do you?
I'm not falling for your tricks, Medusa.
Oh, are you so sure?
Annabeth, you defeated her!
And we got the second pearl. So now, where's the last stop?
You guys are gonna love this one. Last stop, the Lotus Casino in Las Vegas. You guys have to try these lotus flowers.
Wait, shouldn't we be looking for the last pearl?
Come on, Percy, loosen up. You're a demigod.
Okay, you're right. Let's have some fun.
Assalamu alaikum.
I did it! I got the last pearl! But why is the room spinning? Does anyone hear that?
They can't hear me. It is I, Poseidon, your father. Percy, you've been here for 3 days.
What? It can't be 3 days. We just got here and... Wait, where's Luke?
He tricked us.
How could I mess this up? I'll never be able to save us now.
I don't wanna lose it. I'm not getting through this. Hey, should I pray? Should I pray, to myself, to a God, to a Savior who can pull me out, 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 pull me out. I'm down on my knees and I need you to be my God, be my help, be a Savior.
Okay guys, there's still some time left. Let's find that lightning bolt and stop Luke.
Those fools will never escape the casino. And to think, the lightning bolt was in my possession all along. Now, it's time to rule Mount Olympus myself. Percy?
No, it can't be.
You were the lightning thief all along.
You traitor. How could you?
We know you made up the quest just to distract us.
Not to distract you. It was supposed to kill you. No matter. I'll just finish the job myself.
Let the suicide doors up. I throw suicides on the tour bus. New door, preference. Roof gone, George Jefferson. That white frost on that pound cake so your Duncan Hines is relevant. Woo! Lambo, Mercy, Lago, she go wherever I go, wherever I go, wherever I go.
Percy, you have saved Mount Olympus. Your deed will be remembered for eons. As a token of his appreciation, Zeus has offered to make you a god.
Thanks, Dad, but I think I found my place right here on Earth.
Alright gang, what's our next quest?
There are reports of monsters at George Mason University.
Okay, let's go!